The 1st of May is the International Day of Solidarity with the Working People. In these difficult times, solidarity is more important than ever. The European left is on the side of South who are suffering the consequences of the corona crisis. We express our solidarity with the workers who are working in essential sectors like healthcare, who are threatened by losing their jobs and income. The European Union must take responsibility to tackle the crisis. The Growth and Stability Pact has to be cancelled, and the European Central Bank must step in to soften the impact of the crisis. The European left is demanding the creation of a European public bank providing funds for the health sector, sustaining income losses of the unemployed and working poor, and investing in the conversion towards an environmentally orientated economy. We demand protect the people, not the system, and change politics immediately. The crisis clearly shows the failure of the neoliberal policy. We need a radical change, a policy towards an economy orientated on public welfare.